being Métis and in a Métis village, we know that we have a relationship to the land and to the environment. We've used the sun for generations and thousands of years, whether it's drying berries using the sun, drying meat, drying fish, recognizing the opportunities in the environment and taking advantage of them. So it wasn't a stretch at all when we started talking about renewable energy. We have the pride of being the first Métis community in the country to have gotten their own community-owned solar system, as well as the first municipality in Saskatchewan. We started with a rather small system on our community hall, 96 solar panels. We were able to garner a significant amount of the project costs. So our recovery is going to probably be about 7 years to pay for the system. We're looking at this as an opportunity not just to create cheaper power, but to create educational programs. Our community school actually teaches about solar. We've been negotiating with educational facilities for adult education to train people in installation and maintenance of different renewable projects so that when the other northern communities are going to want to participate in this type of program, that we'll have trained people to assist in doing that. I see a lot of social opportunity for positive change coming out of projects such as this. As Métis people, we were quite often guides for the explorers, the fur traders, so it once again falls into an area of cultural and traditional pride. We want to encourage others to follow suit and even go further, to find ways of using nature and our natural surroundings to help with entering into the renewable energy age.